For more complex systems with many functions, the control is carried out with Turck's safety modules. Depending on the module, up to 4 or 8 two-channel safety sensors can be monitored. Of the 8 ports on the safety I/O module, 4 can be configured as safety outputs to switch off actuators with up to 2 amps. A hybrid safety module is located on the robot. It monitors door switches, enabling switches, emergency stop buttons, and tool recognition. Full safety modules are used at the inlet and outlet to control the light curtains. The sensors transmit data to the I/O modules. From there, they are forwarded to a higher level safety controller, in this case via Profinet or ProfiSafe. A setup for Ethernet IP or Ethernet IP with SIP safety is also possible. Safety solutions from Turck. Flexible, reliable, and efficient.